Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Vishak. On my previous video, we saw about Sri Padmanabha Swami Temple and Pallivete. Today, let's talk about Arattu Festival. The word Arattu means holy bath. It refers to the immersion of deities in the sea. Arattu Festival is a renowned and a famous festival in Thiruvananthapuram. All offices and education institutions will remain closed in the afternoon. As told in my previous video, this festival is celebrated twice a year. First in the month of March or April during spring season and second in the month of October or November during autumn season. It's a 10-day long celebration. The festival begins with a flag hoisting and ends with the holy bath. On the day of Arattu, His Highness Maharaja enters through the corridor of the temple, and after some rituals, the procession is taken out through the western entrance along with the playing of Nagaswaram, drums, etc. The procession leaves the temple gate at about 5 pm. An elephant goes in front with a drum on its back that is beaten to indicate that the god is coming in procession. Six more beautiful and magnificently decorated elephants follow. Children in colored costumes follow. Then police authorities show their respect, and it takes more than an hour to reach the seashore. As the procession leaves the ramparts of the fort, a salute of 21 guns is made. On different days, various vahanas are taken out for the procession inside the temple. The Garuda Vahanam is considered as the favorite conveyance for the Lord, and on the 9th and 10th day, that is for Pallivete and Arattu, this Garuda Vahana is used. During Arattu, the idols of Sri Padmanabha Swami, Lord Krishna and Lord Narasimha are carried on the shoulders by number of priests along the 5 km route to Shangamugam beach, escorted by members of the royal family and armed police. His Highness, the head of the Travancore royal family, with sword in hand, wearing the traditional green cap and green studded chain, and escorted by armed guards, infantry, mounted police, officers, etc., lead the procession to Shangamugam beach. Deities of other temples, devotees and temple authorities follow the procession. Then after the holy bath, a proper puja is organized. Arattu passes through streets and even through the runway of Trivandrum International Airport. Arattu festival is a combination of the tradition of the local people and the ancient god and goddesses. This festival has almost everything that one wants to witness, to experience the real Kerala and its essence. Finally, after the ceremonial bath in Shangamugam beach, the images are taken back to the temple around 9 pm and crackers are bursted during the entry. This marks the conclusion of the festival. I will show you the Arattu video clip which was taken today. Elephants and horses were missing during the procession, maybe due to the pandemic situation and COVID protocol. Anyway, let's watch the video. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed watching the video. Thank you.